Kiran Yaga Governor Ann Waiguru has said Jubilee Party should have an elections soon to give it a leadership that has a legitimate mandate and the people's support. Through her Twitter feed, the governor said the party needs to demonstrate unity of purpose because it is the ruling party. It also needs to demonstrate undivided support for the Big Four agenda, accelerated development and enhancement of devolution for the welfare of Kenyans, she said. The former devolution CS joins an increasing number of leaders in the party that have been calling for elections in the outfit. Waiguru noted that the internal polls would help forestall internal divisions, and ensure that statements are made by elected party officials. This is to ensure that they in fact represent the views of the Jubilee Party as a whole, she said. She also emphasized that the party must support the Building Bridges initiative to ensure the continued unity of the nation. This comes in the wake of a political storm kicked off by the party's vice chair David Muirath's remark that the party does not have any binding agreement to support Deputy President Ruto in the next polls. Dismissing Muirath, some members including Nandi Senator Samson Chagai called for elections in the party, saying the current leaders are not elected. Gatundu South MP Moses Guria and Chiragai have also called for elections in the governing outfit before. In a Facebook post in August, Guria had said the elections were long overdue. Key national agendas such as the Big Four ought to be buttressed by a strong political will. The Big Four is a very potent warhead with the potential of transforming Kenya forever. But even the most lethal warhead requires a strong missile to deliver it. In the case of the Big Four, a strong Jubilee Party is that missile, he posted. In response to Guria's sent.